When I finished this sleeve, I left all this extra yarn here at the end so we could seam it up at the end. So I'm going to thread this into a darning needle. And the best way to do this is so that you can actually see both sides of the fabric, of the both edges lined up together. Right side out, so you know what it's going to look like when you're finished. The main trick here is to notice that garter stitch is made up of smiles and frowns. Here's a smile. Here's a frown, right? So what we're gonna do to make this look nice and invisible, we're going to start with a frown at one side. And then over here, we're looking for a smile to go with that. Now you might be tempted to use this one here at the edge. Let's see how that looks. That looks pretty good. So we're going to do that. We're going to alternate as we go back and forth. Here's another frown. Here's another smile. Frown. Smile. Make sure, of course, you're choosing the same frown and smile each time. See what I mean? There it is. Right? Now we're going to see this yarn just a teeny bit because I chose to do this here using this stitch. Now I'm going to pull this out and do this just one more stitch in to show you how that looks even nicer and more invisible.